This is Flex. It's an owner surrender. He's starting to just kind of lose some mobility and some direction, and I think that's why he was surrendered. He peed as soon as we were outside. I'm gonna walk back this way. Allows all handling and touching, and obviously looks like he was beautifully taken care of, so I don't know what's going on with him and probably needs some medical diagnostics. Yeah, you see he stumbles. Okay, buddy, come here. Hi. Look at that face and the other tail waggies. Come here. It's hard to film him. Fed him at the same time, but he's really nice. He just, he needs to have some medical diagnostics to figure out exactly why his gait is kind of, loses his balance and so forth. But really, really sweet. Was happy to be leashed, stepped out of his kennel nicely. Oh, that's all even over there. So it's not over there. Come here, you. Come here. So this is Flex. Look at the gorgeous face. Beautifully taken care of. He's at Manhattan Care Center. And he needs a hero. Mr. Flex.